intestinal worms are a common problem for cats. What are the symptoms of worms in cats? Diarrhea, weight loss, vomiting, blood in the stool, a bloated abdomen, lethargy, visible worms in the stool or around the anus. Cats can potentially pick up several types of intestinal worms during their lives. The most common internal parasites found in cats are roundworms, hookworms, and tapeworms. There are also many other internal parasites that can affect cats. These parasites can cause a lot of health issues. But how do cats get worms in the first place? Roundworm eggs, for example, can be found in the surrounding environment, like the soil in your garden, where they can survive for years. If cats accidentally eat these eggs, or if cats walk over contaminated ground and then they groom and lick their feet, they can develop a roundworm infestation. Another way that cats can get internal parasites: from fleas. The most common way for a cat to get tapeworms is by eating fleas that carry the larva of the worm. Kittens can get internal parasites from mother's milk. Mothers can pass roundworm larvae to their kittens through their milk. In case of hookworms, after the eggs on the ground release larvae, these larvae can crawl through the skin of the cat to access the deeper tissues. Many cat owners believed that keeping their cats indoors protect their cats from worm infestations. Unfortunately, that's not always true. Indoor cats can become infested with fleas quite easily. Tapeworms are carried by fleas. Your cat can get tapeworms by swallowing a flea that carries tapeworms. This can happen while your cat is grooming. You can also carry on your shoes some worm eggs if you walked on a contaminated ground and bring them into the house. Cats can also become infested by sharing the same litter box with another cat that is already infested. Also by eating something that is contaminated with feces. Kittens are especially prone to suffering from internal parasites due to their immune system still developing. Sometimes kittens might need many internal dewormings to get rid of the worms if they are infested. Always ask for your vet's advice before using any internal deworming for your kitten. So there are many ways for cats to become infested with internal parasites. The best thing that you can do is to prevent these infestations. Your cat or kitten should receive regular deworming treatments. Your vet will make specific recommendations for routine deworming based on your cat's lifestyle. You should also have your cat's feces examined periodically for parasites. This should be done by your vet. Good parasite control is the key to a healthier cat.